My epitaph is happy birthday. Remember that hot ticket to heaven, I promise you. Let's welcome right now the Sisters of Glory and Gospel Music from the Church to the Charts. Wake up and say hello. Hello, hello to Lois Walden.
To heaven, but just sing. We're gonna sing, sing and pray. And when he says, well done, Thelma, you know my work, my work, my work will be done. I'll just walk around, walk around heaven all day.
She had her first big gospel hit in 1951 with the Reverend W. Herbert Brewster's Move On Up a Little Higher. And tonight, today, to sing that song, the amazing melismatic Phoebe Snow. Smith, They didn't make a lot of records. No, sir. She lived by the spirit and sang to save souls. And then there was Clara Ward, right, girls? And I'll tell you, Clara Ward, she was smart enough to keep the Reverend Brewster around writing a lot of great gospel songs like this next one, How I Got Over, sung by the always soulful C.C. Peniston.
All right, C.C. Come on, y'all, put your hands together. Everybody out there, come on, come on.
I want to see everybody out there.
Come on.
No, my soul looks back and wonders how I got over.
How I got over. How I got over.
You know, my soul looks back and wonders how I got over. You know what? The man that made me free, yeah. The man that bled and suffered, and he died for you and me. Thank you because he told me. Thank you because he brought me. I wanna thank him. Thank him because he kept me. Now listen up, y'all. Thank them for the hole in my Bible. Thank them for the old time bring night down. Thank them for my heavenly vision. Thank them for that old time religion. I'm gonna say and share and tell you what it's all about. I'm gonna thank him for everything. You know what? Coming from north, south, east, and west. And you know I'm gonna be blessed. Coming from my heavenly choir. I ain't gonna sing until I get tired. Gonna sing and shout and thank him for all he's done for me.
Music has influenced all kinds of music, even country music. The Carter family sang the traditional hymn, Will the Circle Be Unbroken, had a hit with it in the 1930s. Then another family sang that song some years later, the Staple Singers. Someone who gets her inspiration from above, from her family, from her gospel roots, and whatever she gets, she gives back tenfold, made of staples.
I said, will the circle be unbroken? By and by, love, by and by, there's a better hold on waiting. Oh, I just got no water in the sky. I said, close behind her,
oh, yeah,
try to hold up,
yeah,
and be brave,
yeah.
You know, but I could not hold my sorrow when they laid her in the grave. Come on, y'all.
Will the circle be unbroken?
All right, there's a feather on my way, Lord, in the sky, Lord, Lord, in the sky, yeah, hey, will the circle,
come on,
will it be unbroken, yeah, Lord, by, Lord. Lord. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord,
oh Lord, hey, 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 Lord, in the sky, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Shirley Caesar. Shirley Caesar was a member of the Caravans. She went on to a great gospel solo career and had a hit gospel song with a song about a mother's love for her child, which is a powerful gospel theme. Thelma.
Say, how y'all doing out there? You sound like you're awake now. You know, my little boy came up to me one evening while I was fixing dinner, and he handed me a piece of paper he had been writing on. So after wiping my hands on my apron, I took it in my hands and I looked at it, and this is what he said. He said, Mama, for mowing the lawn this week, $5. And for making up my own bed, $1. For going to the store, 50 cents. And for playing with baby brother while you went shopping, 25 cents. For getting a good report card, $5. For taking out the trash, $1. Total amount owed, $14.75. So I looked at him standing there expectantly, and 1,000 memories flashed through my mind. So I took the pen and I turned the paper over, and this is what I wrote. For the 9 months I carried you, growing inside me, no charge. For the nights I sat up with you, doctored you, prayed for you, no charge. For the time and the tears and the hope through the years, there's no charge, son. When you add it all up, the full cost of my love is no charge. For the nights filled with dread and all the worries ahead, oh, no charge. For advice and the knowledge and the cost of your college, no charge. For the toys, food, and clothes, and for wiping your little stinking nose, there is no charge, son. When you add it all up, the full cost of my love is no charge. You know, when I think about that, I'd like to think about the day that Jesus went up on Calvary and he gave his life as a ransom for me. And I like to think in the verse that any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. I like to think in the very minute that his blood was shed, my debt was paid in full. And I want you to know today, when you add it all up, the full cost of real love is no, no charge.
Whole world in his hands.
Dr. Isaac Watts wrote a song for everyone who's come up the rough side of the mountain. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Oh, I once was lost, but now I'm found. father of contemporary modern gospel. He spread the gospel from Cleveland, girls, to Philadelphia, to Chicago, to California, and back again.
All the way.
And then on the radio airwaves in 1937, we could hear gospel all over the United States of America. But in 1932, Thomas A. Dorsey's wife and child died. And a number of days later, he reached deep down into his heart and his soul, and he found his faith, and he wrote one of the greatest masterpieces of all time. Precious Lord, Martin Luther King, may he rest in peace. He asked that this song be played on the night of his death, and it was. Mavis, sing it.
Hey! Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, Lord, I'm weak, I am worn. Oh yeah, through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. Oh yeah, when my way grows ill, precious Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, yeah, the river lost, I stand. Guide my feet, oh my, trembling hand. Precious Lord, precious Lord, lead me home. Oh yeah, you told me that you would, and I believe you will, cause you said if you make one step, I'll make two. Oh yeah, lead me, hey, oh, when my way,
sing a song, baby.
Oh dear, my precious Lord, linger near, take my hand, precious Lord, oh Lord,
help me, dear. I need you,
oh, leave me home. Oh, hey, thank you. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. All right, sisters. Let's talk about the Reverend C.L. Franklin.
Let's talk about him.
All right. Aretha's daddy. He was such a famous gospel preacher that his sermons became best-selling records. And he had a daughter, and she could really sing. Let me tell you, she could sing so that when she got old enough, they went out on the road together, and she sang and he preached. Aretha Franklin came from the church. And the church has never been far from her music. And when she became the queen of gospel, she went back to her gospel roots, and she made the album Amazing Grace with the Reverend James Cleveland and the Southern California Community Choir. And on that album was Precious Memories, top 10 seller. Phoebe Snow's gonna sing it for you now.
All right, Phoebe.
Precious memory. How they linger.
precious, sacred scenes unfold.
Friends don't treat me like they used to.
Originally, with the Clare Award Singers, went on to be a legendary gospel soloist. Marion Shorley, syncopated Shorley's, made Surely God Is Able one of the greatest gospel shout numbers known to anyone. We honor her spirit. Thelma, sing it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A mother,
oh yeah,
father, motherless,
oh yeah,
he's a father,
oh yeah,
father, fatherless,
oh yeah,
he's your joy,
oh yeah,
when you're in sorrow,
oh yeah,
he's your home,
oh, yeah,
for tomorrow,
oh, yeah,
when you come down,
oh yeah,
down to Jordan,
oh yeah,
he'll be right there,
right
to
there,
bear your burdens,
oh yeah.
Gonna step out,
oh yeah,
right before you,
oh yeah,
in good judgment,
oh yeah,
he's got to know you,
oh yeah,
oh,
Surely,
surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, surely, sur
It's in the art and the work of its brilliant singers like these women on this stage. Let's hear it. Yeah. C.C. Peniston, Mavis Staples, Thelma Houston, Phoebe Snow, the Sisters of Glory. Yes. Mavis, take us there.
All right.
Go, baby.
We're in Woodstock today, aren't we?
We are
here in
Woodstock. Yes, we are.
Having a good time.
And we're happy about it. We are.
Yes, Lord. Y'all.
Take us there.
Do y'all?
Yeah.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Can I hear you say yeah?
Yeah.
Say yeah.
Yeah.
All right. If you're ready, come on and go with us.
Yeah.
We wanna take
you
out. Y'all, ain't nobody crying, no, ain't nobody worried, no, ain't no smiling faces, no, lying to the races, no, help me,
I'll take you there,
come on now, y'all, help me now,
I'll take you there,
hey. Help me on.
I'll take you there.
Come on now. Help me now.
I'll take you there.
Hey. Oh, help me.
I'll take you there.
Hey, help me.
I'll take you there.
Play it, Ray. Come on, play your piano now. All right.
I'll
just do it. I need you here. Help me out. Come on, Ricardo. Come on. Yeah. Boom, boom. Do it. Hey! Dum, 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 tow. Whatcha? Hey! Bring it down. I wonder if we could get y'all to do us a little favor. We've enjoyed ourselves so much here at Woodstock, and we can see that you have enjoyed yourself. Yes. Yes. And you're looking good. Now, we want you, all of these beautiful faces here at Woodstock 94. Yes, we want y'all to take the Sisters of Glory. We want y'all to take us there. Will you do that? Can I hear you say yeah? Say yeah. Say yeah, yeah. Can you wave your hand? Just wave your hand, feel good. Just wave your hand and feel good now. Just wave your hand and feel good now. Just wave your hand and feel good. Say yeah. Say yeah, yeah. Say yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Take a stab. Come on. Y'all take it. Say, take a stab.
I'll take you there.
Little bit louder, y'all. Take a stab.
I'll take you there.
Little bit louder, yeah. Take a stab.
I'll take you there.
Everybody. Take a stab. Keep it going. Take a stab.
I'll take you there.
Take a stab.
I'll take you there.
Hey, hey. Wave your hand in the air. day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
When Jesus was.
When Jesus was.
When my Jesus was.
When Jesus was.
Oh, when he washed me.
When Jesus was.
My sins away.
Oh, happy day.
How a happy day.
Happy day.
Oh, Lord.
brothers and sisters. Give it up for the sisters of art.
Featuring all stars in their own right. CC Peniston, Thelma Houston, Phoebe Snow, Lois Paul.